What is your name?
Navita Khair.
Qasim Hassan, Mudda Al Aam.
Qasim Hassan is the general prosecutor.
We say the prosecutor in the case against Agid Atroshi, the Pele murder.
To Mudda Al Aam, but Qadiya Agid Atroshi, Qadiya Pele.
Hamima Rahada.
All the stages, yes.
What did the first police report say?
تقرير أولية الشرطة كتبتي.
تقرير أولي قد إخباري هذا كيران عقيدي كتاخو بلا يكشتي المنطقة نزالي.
We had news came that Agit has killed his daughter in
كش منطقة؟
منطقة نزالي سيجر.
In the سيجر كسبور.
And that was the police's opinion was that Agit Atroshi was the killer.
أنا أول رأي شرطي بوك وعجيدك تشوفه كشبو.
أول رأي شرطي بو وش أول لي رأي ديك كتشكيزي بو أول.
It was police opinion on the mother of the dog, you know, the one who has been killed, Hela's mother as well.
So Fatima said that her husband was the killer.
يعني فاطمة قلت لك زلمة بلاك كشت.
بلى.
Yes.
Did anyone else say that it was Agida Choshe who killed his daughter?
كسر كدي قد بوك وعجيد كتشوفه يا كشتي.
أم دي فوراق شو كان وكي أوراق بو ما هاتين وإفادة هاتين عن لسين كس همية على أساس عجيد كتشوفه يا كشتي.
According to the paperwork and the testimonies of the people, all of them say that Agid has killed his daughter.
Did anybody in a later stage change his or her testimony?
کسی که کازلام آنجیک پشتیج افادت خوگارتن پشتی افادت عالی.
ادبیم پشتی اینکه فاطمه ادیا انتقام شمیاب کردن کردن همی دیا میاد وقت انتقام.
Yes, Fatima has changed her testimony because she wanted to get revenge from whole Agit's family.
And who did she the second time? Who did she point out as the killer?
جارد و کد دادی که هر بچه‌ات کو او وانجی
اگید و برات اگید و برات خدا خاص رزگار شبان همین
اگید and his brothers دخاس رزگار and شبان.
Yeah, but all four can't pull the trigger. Who pulled the trigger?
بس اب هر چه پیک بدهشین یعنی طلاقی پاوجین. یکی شونه طلاق هفت نه هر چه.
یکی طلاقی هفتی. یک دمان جیهاتی احدس یا هتی ضابط کردن طلاق قضیه دار. یک تنه هفتی. بس یه وی انتقام بود. یا همه قضیه مازن که تو همیا بخته. بس.
That's right. One bullet has been shot by one person. And one pistol has been found out there as the evidence of that crime. But because she wanted to get revenge from the family, that's why she pointed them all. And I think it wasn't a war front to need that four men to go and do that crime. Only one person or one man is enough to do that. To
do the crime.
According to her, the custom and tradition of this, our custom and tradition, the father is responsible on the behavior of his family, daughter or wife, and nobody else can interfere with that.
So, when she changed her witness, her testimony from that it was Agid who killed his daughter, she didn't point out any particular persons. She said it was Agid, Shivan, Dakas, and Reska. She didn't point out one specific person.
And you said
Shivan as well, did
you? وان هر چهار پیگ و او جریم هاکری چه چه بیتی نه هر چهار پیگ و جریم
من لو ما نکی ما تصور نکی چی بیو دلیل نبینه لو ما همي إفراج بون بس عق جديد أنا أبو.
This is why according to our opinion we don't think that those four has committed the crime at the same time. This is why they've been released except Agid who was the suspect of that crime.
Does he know anything about money being offered or houses being transferred or anything like that in order to change testimony? If he has heard anything in that way?
تقولي نبى كسرك يعني وكي رشوهات يا عرض كريم بو في قضية دا آن خاني كو مثلا وعدك دبتك خاني ناوي كي بيتن بيسين دا إفادة بين الجهرين
من حزبات شتان هربية
I never heard about such a thing
Does he know if there have been any threats against witnesses if you don't say this or that we will kill you or we will do something to your family Has he heard anything like that?
تقول ابوي كو تهديدك الشهادة هاتيا كريم كو مثلا إفادة خوب قهرن كو آن هكين وكي من أغفين عمد وكوجين آن دي وإشيدين آن
أبدا نتستنين أو تشجا تشين أبيل
Never such a thing has been happened or been done, never
So there has there or hasn't there been any police report or complaint to the police that I've been threatened or my family has been threatened
يعني تقرير شرطة تقريب وشرطة نهاية الشاهدة وانش كاسا كيكو باش تهديد كل ما هو تأكيرين كو إفادة خوب قارم
نخل نه
نو
تهديد
نو نو ممكن حزين We never had such a thing
What do you think Mr. Prosecutor about Dakas, Reska and Shivan's involvement in this?
سيداي مدعم رأيت أشياء كو نسبة دخازي ورزقاري وشيفاني في قضية دا
رأيهم الكاس حاضر بين بداية واس مطالم سب قضية خوش رجاولي عطا حكم وحطا عقيدي حكمي خوشي خلاص كري أفل سكيدي تبين بس عقيدي اعترافا كري كو منا كوشتي دا مانجيك تنيا ياهاتيا قتا وفاطيجي بإفادة أولي اعتمادة محكمة سال إفادة أولي أولي قوتي عقيدة كشتي دائما محكمة بفادة أولي تشينكي أقرب لتاريخ الحادث أبا معول عليه
As I was a prosecutor for this case from the beginning to the end to the when Agid finished his sentence and Agid was the main suspect and he has been prosecuted for that but Dakas, Rüzgar and Shivan There hasn't been any evidence against them and they've been released. And Fatima, the Agid's wife, she has testified at the first, you know, we went to the court according to her first testimony. And usually the court followed the first testimony. So, and she said Agid was the killer. And one pistol has been the evidence of that crime, only one pistol.
And my last question is, if the Swedish police or police investigators want to come here to the Hook, is he ready to cooperate with them, to help them with answering questions and share the material that can be used in a court of law in Stockholm, Sweden.
بسیارم نمی‌دونم که اگر شرط سوئدی آنجی محققت سوئدی هات ندوه که از ویژگی تابعه بن و مطابق قضیه کن ویژو و طلا عسر ادیلا بکن. یعنی توی مستعدی هری کاریان بکی و قل.
بله مستعد.
یه بچی.
مستعد.
Yes, I am ready to do that.
As for the one last time. Has he ever been contacted by the Swedish prosecutor or Swedish police or anybody in Sweden about this case?
بابو سرکادیج مهابو، آجی شرطه سوئدی آن هر کس کهش یعنی شرطه سوئد نسبت یعنی شرطه دار، اتصال تکیه نسبت به قضیه کس که اتصال نکش سوئدی.
میدم نه.
I haven't been contacted by Swedish police or. No.
Okay, that's all.
Yeah,
but I'm going to go. But I'm going to go to the
Thank you very much.
وقت اعتراف كري عقيد اعتراف كري وفاطمة وقوتي ومحكمة الهندية شوي وأف إفادة وان أو كسك نفي ناكر البداية محكمة جي شو دليل أبو كسك ذي ناكر بيخته دليل أبو شو ناكر وقاية قضية شو أنا أما دي فندة شنو قرار ما يا تصديق بتمييزي جي قرار تصديق بول محكمة تمييز أقليمي أعلى سلطة قضائية تمييز بو بمعنى يا قرار قد رست صد صد
just I'd like to clarify one thing according to the evidence which has been introduced to the court here, everything showed that Agid was the only one who committed that crime. And we've been followed all the material evidence here in this court. And usually the court follow the first testimony which has been introduced to the court. And the court doesn't go and look for the evidence. Whatever's in front of the court, they decide according to those evidence. And they found that Agit was the one who committed that crime. And that decision was a decision from a high court, which is a professional court, and it was a clear decision, and it was the right decision.
Understand?